The Michigan Lottery has played a big role in funding education in our state, which is why it has teamed up with Fox 47 News to recognize excellent educators statewide. Here's this week's Excellence in Education Award winner.
Jeremy Love from Elms Road Elementary in Swartz Creek, Michigan is this week's Excellence in Education Award winner. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you
so
much.
We have a video from your nominator I want to show you.
He is the true definition of what it means to be a great teacher. He is dedicated to his students and their overall growth and personal situations. So thank you, Jeremy Love, for being the amazing teacher that you are. It has not gone unnoticed. Congratulations.
Awesome. Wow. I'm humbled, and I mean, that's incredible. I think it's kind of the reason that I got into this profession. It's because I want to make such a difference in people's lives, you know? There's some kind of excellence that everybody can have within them, so I feel like it's my job to help them find that.
Jeremy receives a $1,500 check from the Michigan Lottery, and his class at Elms Road Elementary in Swartz Creek receives a $500 grant.
Excellence in Education Awards, sponsored by the Michigan Lottery, providing more than $22 billion to public education since 1972.
You can watch the rest of Jeremy's interview on our website, fox47news.com. That's also where you can find the nomination form. Just click on Excellence in Education under the News tab.